Hello my beautiful people, welcome back or welcome back to the channel. Those who are new here, then hello, I am Parul Chauhan. I make videos related to makeup. So if you are new to this channel, you can begin by subscribing my channel and also follow me on my Instagram for my personal updates. So yes, coming back to the look, as you can see, I am already feeling so excited and so happy because of this look. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can achieve this flawless makeup. You can wear this in your parties, in your weddings, whatever the occasion is, you can wear this makeup because it is looking flawless, you guys. Look at the eye makeup I've did. It just turned out flawless. So yes, if you wanna know how I achieved this look, so please keep on watching. And yes, if you are going to recreate this look, don't forget to tag me over there. My Instagram handle is in my description box. So yes, without any further ado, let's just get started with today's video. So guys, I will be starting off with the moisturizer, which is very, very, very important before doing any kind of makeup because it just makes your skin healthy and it makes huge difference. So with that, I'll be using this Nykaa Skin Potion Glowing Boosting Facial Oil. So I will be directly applying on my skin. So today I will be doing my eyes first. Before that, I'm gonna fill in my eyebrows with this Wow My Brow Eyeshadow Palette. This is by Nykaa. It has 3 eyebrow shades in it. Look at the shades. Done with my eyebrows. So with that, I will be doing my eyes. So for that, I'm going to be using this concealer. This is by Swiss Beauty in the shade 06. So I'm gonna clean my eyelids first. Now let's start with the eyes now. So for that, I'll be using this Jaclyn Hill palette. It has beautiful shades in it. So I will be going with this shade right here. It is a reddish brown kind of shade. And I'm just gonna place this eyeshadow in my outer corner of my eyelid and the inner corner of my eyelid. So yes, let's do that. So make sure कि आपका कोई crease नहीं बना हो. अगर बना है तो you just have to tap it like this. अभी आपको क्या करना है, you just have to place it on your outer corner of your eyelids and inner corner of your eyelids. You don't have to blend this out. So okay, with that I'm gonna place it. Just like this. Abhi ye bahut zyada messy sa lag raha hai. We're gonna fix it out. So now I am gonna mix it together. So I'm gonna use the second palette. It is a Revolution Pro. I'm gonna go with this shade right here. This is a light orange shade. Now I am gonna place it same outer corner of my eyelid. Now I am just going to blend this all out. So now I will be using this concealer again in the middle of my eyelids. So I'm just going to tap it from my ring finger. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this loose pigmentation. This is by Swiss Beauty in the shade 01. now I will be using the same palette and the same brush. So I will be going with this shade called Daydream, light orange shade. Now I'm gonna apply it in the middle of the eyes like this. I'm gonna merge it out. Now I'm gonna use kajal. So for kajal I will be using this Nykaa I Am Black kajal. So I forgot to sharpen it up, so that's why I will be applying my kajal through this brush. Now I'm gonna curl my lashes and complete my eye look by applying false lashes. So yes, to hold that curl, I will be using this Hyper Curl Mascara. This is by Maybelline. I have applied my false lashes. Now quickly, I'm gonna go and complete my face makeup. So with that, I will be using this Nykaa Prep Me Up Face Primer. I'm gonna apply it on my T-zone area. Now I will be applying my foundation. The foundation that I'll be using today, this is by Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Foundation. I'm gonna take one pump of it on the back of my hand. Now I will be taking the Damp Beauty Blender and gonna blend my foundation. Now moving on to the next step, and I'm gonna set my face with some translucent powder under my eyes. Now with that, I'm gonna contour my face. I just forgot to do that before, so I will be doing now. So for contour, I will be using this contour palette. This is by Sugar Cosmetics. So I wanna tell you something. If you don't have this particular palette, or if you don't have contour shade, so you just have to take one eyeshadow palette. और उसमें ब्राउन शेड होगा. ब्राउन शेड आपको लेना है एंड यू जस्ट हैव टू अप्लाई दैट ब्राउन शेड एज अ ब्राउन्जर और अ कॉन्टोर. इट विल लुक फ्लॉलेस गाइज. नाउ आई एम गोना रिमूव ऑल द एक्सेस फ्रॉम माय फेस. Now with the same palette, I'm gonna apply my blush. And same, if you don't have blush shade, you don't have to be get worried about it. तो आपको आईशैडो पैलेट में ही मिल जाएगा. कोई भी पिंक शेड उठाओ, यू जस्ट हैव टू अप्लाई इट ऑन योर हाईएस्ट ऑफ योर चीक बोन्स एंड इट विल लुक फ्लॉलेस गाइस. कहते हैं ना, प्रैक्टिस मेक्स मैन परफेक्ट. तो जितना आप प्रैक्टिस करोगे, उतना यू विल गेट टू लर्न अबाउट मेकअप और मेकअप टेक्निक्स. कभी भी अपनी नॉलेज को स्टॉप मत होने दो. कीप डूइंग दैट, कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग इट. ऐसा नहीं है कि किसी को मेकअप नहीं आ रहा है तो नहीं आएगा उसे कभी भी. ऐसा बिल्कुल भी नहीं होता है. ये माइंड से निकाल दो. अगर आप आपको आप मेकअप लवर हो और इफ़ यू डोंट नो हाउ टू डू मेकअप, जस्ट फॉरगेट एवरीथिंग, फोकस ऑन द मेकअप की, जैसा कि मैंने आपको बताया कि प्रैक्टिस करो जितना कर सकते हो, इट विल मेक्स यू परफेक्ट वन डे, ट्रस्ट मी गाइस। I'm gonna apply highlighter with the same palette. Now quickly I'm gonna set my face. So I will be using the Plump Face Mist, which you can also use it as your setting spray. So yes, I'm gonna set my face with that only. और इसकी जाने का टाइम हो चुका है, ये जाने ही वाला है बस कुछ दिनों में. So yes, I'm gonna spread it out all over my face. So again, moving on to the same eyeshadow palette. From this palette, I will be taking this shade right here called Half Time. So I'm going to apply this shade on my lower lash line. Gonna color my lips with this nude nuance. This is by Maybelline. So I'm gonna change now. I will come back to you again. So guys, I've just changed my top. Here's the final look. This is how my look turned out today, and it is looking so beautiful. I just love this, you know, all the combination on my face, it just looks perfect. So please let me know in my comment section box, how did you like it and what do you feel about this makeup look. Leave the comments in my comment section box, which is free of cost. कर सकते हो यार, क्या करो. सो यस, विद दैट आई विल मीट यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. इफ यू एंजॉय दिस वीडियो, डोंट फॉरगेट टू गिव इट अ बिग थम्स अप. एंड यस, इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड हिट द नोटिफिकेशन बेल राइट नेक्स्ट टू द सब्सक्राइब बटन, सो दैट यू विल गेट नोटिफाई एवरी सिंगल टाइम वेन एवर आई अपलोड वीडियोज. So yes, I am gonna go now. I will meet you in my next video. Till then, stay safe and stay healthy, guys. I love you so much. And keep supporting and keep loving me, okay?